This is the most expensive burial in our cemetery. They have their own gate to walk into, and only family members are allowed inside the private mausoleum. In today's dollars, it's about a few million.